Be like, I can outsmoke you, dude. Okay, but can you outcrack me, dude? Bring a stem over, dude. We'll stay up for 4 days.
I keep that thing on me. God damn it, Bobby. They see me selling propane and now they trying to copy.
They better come up with a better idea. Jesus fucking thing.
Pemirsa, seorang penderita gangguan jiwa kabur saat akan ditangkap petugas Satpol PP Kabupaten Lebak, Banten. Namun setelah diiming-imingi nasi bungkus, penderita gangguan jiwa itu akhirnya mau dibawa ke truk pengangkut untuk dibawa ke dinas sosial setempat.
When you teach a coworker how to drive a front end, who's a big boy? Who's a great big boy? A big boy.
This is way out of our league.
Is this the power of a god?
I was born in the gutter, facing life or death. I was a thug, ever since my mama gave me breath. These motherfuckers wanna see me die. So who?
If I hear one more son of a bitch say this ain't country, I'ma lose my shit.
Gathers around and reads it, and then someone screams out, "She's
I fucking positive."
I don't know what they call that stuff, but that little like caramel, man. You just stop playing. I mean, if they give me one right now, tear it up live.
If someone tells you to smile, tell them to fuck off. Mind their business. Be a man. When your back hurts,
you missed it.
Don't do anything to fix it. Just bitch about it constantly. Be a man.
We ran out of work 4 days ago and management just told me that we're doing a great job and everybody always stays on task and we're really head down grinding. I'll tell you what, we ain't done shit in 3 days. I saw a welder with a paintbrush in his hand this morning. It's getting pretty slim out here. But I think if we play our cards right, it's about middle of August.
Mr. George, the new guy, the compact guy, no good. He's in the phone and sleeping. Jose, he came today and he drinking Modelo.
The crew's always asking me what we're going to be doing today. I'm like, the same fucking thing we do every day, guys. Concrete.
Recent studies have shown that the majority of the excavation experts on TikTok have or have once had a girlfriend that is a fucking whore.
I can tell you, sir, is that he's gay.
Gay, gay!
That's it, I had enough of this guy.
Be like, I can outsmoke you, dude. Okay, but can you outcrack me, dude? Bring a stem over, dude. We'll stay up for 4 days.
Just leva um tempo assim. Parece um tempo na American Times Money.
If someone tells you to smile, tell them to fuck off. Mind their business. Be a man. Eat your life and die on the job. Be a man. Don't use a nail gun. Hammer till your fucking arm falls out of the socket. Be a man.
Dropping, pussy, popping, pimp mobile right now, boy.
Wrote me out 2 prescriptions. 1 for Tramadol and 1 for Percocet. I know if y'all done had them separately, but if you take them bitches together.
This is my own private domicile and I will not be harassed. Bitch.
All a business owned by a broad and not to speak to the man in charge. Be a man. If things are going badly, make them worse. Be a man.
Hate your boss? Take a shit on his car. Be a man.
Rather a guy last 30 seconds or 1 hour. I actually rather a guy last 30 seconds because I think it's like the biggest compliment ever.
Just wait 50 minutes.
How many white guys does it take to screw in a light bulb? How many? Zero. They pay me to do it. All right, how many Hispanic guys does it take to screw in a light bulb? Only Juan. That's such a white person joke. We have Taylor Swift. We have Selena Gomez. We have Miley Cyrus. You can...
Woke up this morning, I didn't give a fuck. Took the first sip of my coffee, and I knew I still didn't give a fuck. It's a beautiful morning, and guess what? I don't give a fuck.
Your hands are dry. Don't use lotion. Spit on them. Be a man.
9:46 in the morning. It must be lunchtime. The union boys hard at work. Doing absolutely nothing, making top dollar. You gotta love the...
Pretty in the face, but she's super thick. I'm just thinking with my dick.
Here's your two rules. Don't get caught, and don't fucking crash.
God damn it.
Stay with me, stay with me. Stay with me, stay with me.
Gotcha. There you go. Try that again. Aim for the chest and shoot when you're ready.
They like the star when they see me, they make their wishes.
Hi, I'm Bloody J. I'm an addict. Molly, Lee, Wee. Yes, I.
Got me fucked up, bro. They got me out here shoveling dirt in a beside a broken doo-doo pipe.
But my life is good. Really good. I get to wake up every morning at 5 a.m. and make some soup. It's the best. I love it.
I didn't want to see you again for the rest of my whole life. And I didn't want to see anybody else either.
Oh no! There's Melanie. That's a shame, she's really nice.
You're an artist.
Yeah.
Are you good at it?
Three. Two. One.
Where should I put my shoes? I'm your more, I'm your more. You say put them on your head. I'm your more, I'm your more. You make me un poco loco.
October 11th, October 12th, and 13th, and 14th, I was intoxicated. I drank all of those days. I drank in excess.
Doing the Rosalia challenge on the Carpenters. Yo no soy un idiota, tu pico chito. Pero tengo todo lo que tiene el alito. Que me pongan nena, soy un marito. El mal de ojo que me mando, me lo quito.
We have chickens, and I tend to those chickens. You might refer to me as a chicken tender.
Did you wear the sunglasses out?
Yeah. Hell yes. I mean, now everywhere I go, people are like, where are the sunglasses?
Oh, see, I can't take them back.
A better way to do this. Something click faster. We waste too much fucking time. Time's money in America.
If you want to be great, you want to be the baddest motherfucker ever at what you do, you can be misunderstood by everybody because you're going to be so fucking obsessed and so driven to get there. That's what it takes.
That's the truth.
It takes every second of your fucking life. Anybody says balance?
You better come up with a better idea.
Reload clips.
I'm off the motherfucking drugs. I be tripping. If a motherfucker run up on me, bud, I be lippin'. I ain't worried about no nigga. Cause
my money don't jiggle, jiggle. Folds. I'd like to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure, and make you wanna drink.
Down here from the office to point at the plans, then at the building. Plans, building, building, plans.
Yes, sir. Right away, sir.
This is a good group of boys. We're all gonna die together out here.
You should have come here.
There should be a better way to do this. Something click faster. We waste too much fucking time. Time's money in America.
What's it like to work construction?
Sometimes it may be good, sometimes it may be shit.
It wasn't me, it was a bitch named Maddie. Down the street, she drive an old school caddy. Big titties, but the bitch is real saggy.
Why isn't it possible?
It's just not.
Why not, you stupid bastard?
Fuck your work deadline. If you make it, you make it. If you don't make it, you don't make it. They call it a deadline. But nobody actually fucking dies if you miss one.
Wait for days.
So we out living life in the night. Pray to God, man, I hope I don't die. And then you wait for days. So we...
Yo no lo soy, you no le sei.
I want to go home. I don't want to... I wanna go
the month shit right here. Yeah, you gotta drive the digger, you gotta drive the loader, you gotta drive the fucking roller. Because if you don't do it, there's no other cunt here to do it, so you gotta do it. You gotta go above and beyond. That's why I reckon I'm...
diggy diggy bum 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 bum.
What's your drink of choice?
A Negroni.
I was going to say the same thing.
Magliato.
Mmm. Yeah.
With Prosecco in it.
Oh, stunning.
Yeah.
Just tell me it's not the end of the line.
I never meant to break your heart.
Go ahead. Let's light this candle, huh? I mean, sure, I'll lose everything, but then I'll have nothing to lose.